Okay, I'm gonna make this quick, real quick. This is the Item Asylum voting training tape. So, to vote in Item Asylum, there's a bunch of, like, there's three buttons on the ground, and there are map icons that correspond with the map name. Step on the button that you want to vote for.